get that for the French one.
Oh, yeah.
All right.
Ah, yeah. And our song didn't write up the titles like that anymore. I wonder what become of Sally. Ah, we still haven't found out. So in the meantime, here's a tune. It's one of these that's been in New Orleans so long that nobody knows who wrote it. It's called Rip 'em Up Joe. It was written by somebody called Joe.
Thank you.
Right. Now this one is closely related to the weather.
Stormy.
And it's a tune that all the dance bands over here used to play at one time or another. It's called It Looks Like Rain in Cherry Blossom Lane.
What's the meaning of this word rain?
And for those who can't understand the accent, I think the subtitles are available. You've got to get them at the desk when you come in.
Thank you.
That was just like Carol Gibbons. Romantic tune to get us all in the mood. I didn't know how to mood for what, like, but now this is it's called The Glory of Love, and it was written by a bloke called Billy Hill, and he got a brother called Benny.
Thank you.
Right, yeah, that of course was a song named after a lady called Gloria Love. And before we disappear back into the rain and the gloom, I'll just remind you of who you've been listening to, and we'll start with our very elegant rhythm section on the drums. That's Bill Evans. And on the banjo and the guitar, Sarah Thatcher. Swing bass is Phil Smith. And on the piano, Ian Wynn. Keeping everybody in line is on the trumpet, Steve Graham. And a couple of guests, another guest, you've got Tom Brittingham there on the trombone. And playing a very earthy and authentic New Orleans style clarinet, Butch Thompson. Now then, if the taxman's in, my name is Nat Gorilla. If it isn't, it's Gavin Lee. And, we're going to disappear with this one, our last tune for this session. Practice later on, if you're going to go to the Skinner Hotel. And this is Somebody Else Has Taken My Place.